It's important that we remember when we're talking about quality that it refers to the fraction of the vapor on a mass basis. And this is very different, of course, from the volume fraction. So I've tried to represent this here, used as an example, water at 300 degrees C. And so I've indicated on the left, this is a quality here of 0.10 or 10%. So 10% vapor, 90% liquid by mass. Because of course the vapor occupies a much larger volume for the same mass, the volume fraction is about 63% vapor for water at 300 degrees C. And so what this graph on the right represents is quality on the x-axis, and then the mass fraction, of course, this is a one-to-one correspondence. The quality is 0.2, the mass fraction is 0.2, but notice how much larger the volume fraction is. So as the mass fraction gets to 0.8, we have almost all of the volume occupied by vapor. This actually is much more extreme as we go to lower temperatures, and the difference in the densities become even greater. So just give you a couple examples. So I've just listed a couple examples. You can see as we get to lower temperatures, for example, 100 degrees C, we talked about a quality of 10%, 99.4% of the volume would be occupied by vapor and only 0.6% by liquid. So just a reminder, important to distinguish between the mass fraction and the volume fraction. We're talking about vapor-liquid equilibrium.